Let's solve one previous question of hashing. This question was asked in GATE CS 2020, question number 23. Consider a double hashing scheme in which the primary hash function is h1 of k equals to k mod 23 and the secondary hash function is h2 of k equals to 1 plus k mod 19. Assume that the table size is 23, then the address returned by probe 1 in the probe sequence. Assume that probe sequence begins at probe 0 for the key value k equals to 90 is dash. The hash function for double hashing is h of ki equals to h1k plus I h2k whole mod m. Here h1k equals to k mod 23 and k value given is 90. So h1 90 will be 90 mod 23 is 21. Next, h2k equals to 1 plus k mod 19. So h2 of 90 equals to 1 plus 90 mod 19. It's 15. Now we found h1 value and h2 value and I value is given as 1 for probe 1. So I equals to 1. Now find h of 91. H of 91 equals to h1 90 plus 1, 1 is our I, multiplication h2 90 whole mod 23, and h1 90 equals to 21, h2 90 equals to 15. So 21 plus 1 multiplication 15 whole mod 23. 21 plus 15, 1 plus 5 it's 6, 2 plus 1 it's 3. So 36 mod 23 it's 13. 36 minus 23 is 13. 23 multiplied 1 equals to 23. So for I equals to 1 in double hashing, we are getting slot as 13. Answer will be 13. I already discussed double hashing. Just go through the lecture. And if this lecture is helpful for you, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.